Do you think that what we see and learn from exoplanets will illuminate and help us understand the evolution of life here on Earth?
Well, I think we've got to do both. First, yeah. I think that the people thinking about the origin of life on Earth, mm-hmm. which is, of course, a problem that even the most firmly ground-based biologist cares about, they ought to be able to tell us, was it a rare fluke or not?
Yeah.
And also, was there something really special mm-hmm. about the DNA, RNA base that we have? Uh-huh. Or could there be other quite different forms of life? So I think we'll know that in 10, 20 years. And I also think that we will have some clues as to whether the biosphere is elsewhere.
Yeah.
We may find something under the ice of Enceladus or even on Mars, but we will, I think, with the next generation of telescopes, have some spectral evidence about some of the Earth-like planets orbiting nearby stars, which will tell us, you know, are they green? Mm-hmm. Is there evidence for a non-equilibrium atmosphere, etc.?
Yeah.
And so I think within 20 years anyway, it's not absurd to think we will have some evidence as to whether there is a biosphere on another planet.
Or whether we're unique. I mean, I can't imagine that the answer won't be yes, but do you agree or?
Well, I think I bet that there will be other biospheres. It may be more than 20 years before we are convinced of that.
Yeah.
But of course, whether those biospheres evolve into anything like what happened here, anything interesting. Certainly anything intelligent is a separate question.
Because we're here by, I mean, there's no evidence that intelligence is an evolutionary imperative or we took 4 billion years on Earth before we get this kind of intelligence. So I agree. That may be much more special.
Yes.
But it's hard to imagine given that given that life evolved on Earth about it almost as soon as the laws of physics could have allowed, and that the fundamental constituents, water, organic molecules, and sunlight and energy is kind of ubiquitous throughout the galaxy, I have a hard time believing that life itself, that kind of life itself
is ubiquitous. No, so do I. I mean, logically, it could be it was unique here, but it does seem unlikely, I agree.